Hello, my name is Yves Longchamp. I'm head of research at SEBA Bank. Today I'm pleased to present you the conclusion of our latest research report, The Digital Investor on DeFi or Decentralized Application. Since this summer, DeFi has been a hot topic and we have seen a lot of money flowing into this type of investments. DeFi is financial application on the blockchain and it allows borrowing, lending and also market making. Actually, what has been hot this summer is yield farming or liquidity providing, and we would like to better understand how it works. For example, we have seen names like Compound, Aave, or Yearn Finance or Curve, for example, popping up. And we have decided to look at what would have been the best strategy starting 1st of June 2020 up to 1st of October 2020. We have defined three types of strategy. The first one is just passive one, which is just holding Ether. Why Ether? Because all of these DeFi, all of these applications are built on Ethereum. So we saw that as a sort of benchmark would be good to have just a buy and hold passive strategy on Ether. The second strategy is more active. This is about trading governance tokens. And there are many ways to trade these tokens. So we have defined three different rules. The first one is a pure momentum based. The second one is a rule based. And the third one is degen for degenerate mentality. As we have observed, people are hopping from one governance tokens to the other one just to catch the next hype. And this is what this is degen strategy. Finally, the third strategy is the more traditional way to earn a governance token. This is about yield farming governance tokens. And the results are as follows. If you follow the first strategy, which is about just buying and holding Ethereum, you would have had 55% return and a kind of a decent performance, but very smooth. The more active you are, obviously, the better performance it is, but also the highest the risk profile of your performance. Looking at the second strategy, which is about buying and selling actively governance token according to the three sub-strategies, I just repeat then for memory, which is actually momentum-based, rule-based, and degen strategy. It depends a lot. Actually, you can have perform between 66% and almost 2,000% depending on the rule you choose. So it means that there is a lot of freedom or a wide range of possible performance between that. Finally, the third type of strategy, which is earning your tokens, it's really about yield farming. Then the strategy depends a lot on the size, which means the investment capital you have at the beginning, and also the timing. For example, Yearn Finance, which has been the big name, which has had a stellar performance. If you invested on day zero, which means the day it existed, or on day one, your overall performance for the whole period changed by a factor of 2.7. So all in all, what it means is that whatever the performance you, whatever the strategy you choose, the performance would have been positive. You would have a positive return. But the more you want to be active, the more size and the more timing matters, meaning that you have a lot of differences in terms of performance, a lot of volatility. This is all what I wanted to tell you today. If you want to have more details on this topic, please click on the link below your screens. You will have access directly our latest digital investor. Thank you for watching and goodbye.